Hi there, this is Grant from Just Uno, here to show you how easy it is to set up an age verification pop-up using the Just Uno platform. So if you are selling alcohol, have tobacco products on your site, have some age-sensitive content, it's a great idea to get an age verification pop-up on your site. So I will show you how to do that. Start with new promotion here. I'm going to type in age verification. And then I'll be prompted to select between desktop and mobile here. I'm going to start with desktop. We can always get to mobile a little later on. I'm going to go with a center pop-up. And then you'll be prompted to select between lead capture and website messaging. Website messaging is where our age verification templates are located. So you click here. And you will see age verification over on the left. And then you'll be able to select a theme here. I like this green one, so I'm going to go with this one. Prompted to select an audience here. Most cases with an age verification pop-up, you're going to be wanting to show it to all visitors. So that's what I'm going to go with. You can always build out a basic audience or build out an advanced audience later on. But selecting all visitors here, I can edit the text here. I like the text from the template, so I'm going to keep that. Can change the background if I want. You do want these to be very simple and straightforward so you do get engagement on them, get people to your site. Don't want any distractions here. So I can click save here and I can publish my promotion. But if you noticed, the age to verify there was 18. And if I want to change that, I can go into the design canvas where you can do a lot more with your design. But we're just going to change one thing here. So I'm going to click this layer, which is the age verification layer. I'm going to set the required age to 21. And I'm going to edit the copy here. And click save and publish.